Clara. Know of any reason the military would take over a weather station?
You're in the West, right? I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. It must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around. Fuck that shit. Let's ride.
Here she is. Can you get even?
This place is colorful. Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose.
And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? And you hold that down for me.
That's a dead man switch. One move.
So,
why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad!
That's a big name to throw around.
But I don't see Clara.
I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's only so hard, it's too hard!
She need magic, baby.
Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great, take me to him.
No. Step one,
Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See that? Teresa, come on, let's go back.
Espada,
his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you,
I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. Philly.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Iyak!
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Yes, Karina. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
Show yourself.
Better watch myself. does this unlock?
Come here.
What?
¿Qué bola?
What do you got for me?
You heard those coy wolves at night around here? Their skins are valuable.
Don't taste bad either. Thank you.
Sorry, pal. You have to stay here.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
A la pinga. I need a ride.
are you confessing all this?
I'm hoping for leniency.
Leniency?
Care more you?
Much better.
This espada isn't fucking around. Shit, another one. They should call her the Blade. What the fuck is happening up there?
You don't want to use that name. He's executed people for much less.
You're going to be threatening me with death like...
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced off.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers!
We got so many!